Hello friends, 13 to the power 5 minus 13 to the power 4 equal to what? Let's have a solution. This problem is same as 13 to the power 4 plus 1 minus 13 to the power 4, since 4 plus 1 is 5, since a to the power m plus n equal to a to the power m times a to the power n, then it will be 13 to the power 4 times 13 to the power 1 minus 13 to the power 4. 13 to the power 4 can be common. We have 13 minus 1, 13 to the power 4, 13 minus 1 is 12, 12. This is same as 13 to the power 2 times 2 times 12, as it is, since 2 times 2 is 4, as a to the power mn equal to a to the power m to the whole power n. Then we have 13 to the power 2 to the whole power 2 times 12. Let's say this is first equation. Take it here first. We have 13 square, which is equal to 13 times 13. We have here 3 times 3, 9, 3 times 1, 3, 1 times 3, 3, 1 times 1, we have here 1 as it is, we have a 3 plus 3 is 6, 169, so here 13 square is 169, then we have here 13 square to the whole power 2 will be equal to 30 square is 169 to the power 2 as it is, and here 169 to the power 2 is 169 times 169, it can be written as 169 times 100 plus 60 plus 9, then this will be 169 times 100 will be 00, and here next is 169 times 60 plus 169 times 9. First of all, solve 169 times 60. 169 times 60. We have here 0 times 9, 0. 0 times 6, 0. 0 times 1 is 0. Next, we have here 6 times 9, 54. 4 here, 5 carry. Next, we have here 6 times 6 is 36. 36 plus 5 we have here 41. 1 here 4 carry. Next we have 6 times 1 is 6. 6 plus 4 is 10. So we have here 10, 140. And here we have here 169 times 9. Then we have here 9 times 9, 81. 1 here, 8 carry. 9 times 6 is 54. 54 plus 8 is 62. 2 here, 6 carry. Next we have 9 times 1, 9. 9 plus 6 we have here, 15. So, now I'm going to add them. 169, 00. 169 double 0. Next, we have 1, 0, 1, 4, 0. 1, 0, 1, 4, 0. Next, we have here 1, 5, 2, 1. 1, 5, 2, 1. Add them. We have here 0 plus 0 plus 1. 4 plus 2 is 6. 9 plus 1, 10. 10 plus 5, 15. 5 here, 1 carry. 6 plus 1, 7. 7 plus 1 is 8. 1 plus 1 is 2. So here, you can see 13 squared to the power 2 will be equal to 13 squared to the power 2 will be equal to 28561. Put it into first equation. We have here 13 squared to the power 2 times 12. By putting it, we have here 28561 times 12. In the next step, I'm going to multiply them. Then we will get our answer. We have here 28561 times 12. We have here 2 times 1, 2, 2 times 6, 12, 2 here, 1 carry, 2 times 5, 10, 10 plus 1, 11, 1 here, 1 carry, 2 times 8, 16, 16 plus 1 is 17, 7 here, 1 carry. Next we have 2 times 2, 4 plus 1 is 5. Next we have here 1 times 1 is 1, 1 times 6 is 6, 1 times 5 is 5. 1 times 8 is 8, and 1 times 2 is 2. Add them. We have here 2 as it is. 2 plus 1 is 3. 6 plus 1 is 7. 7 plus 5, we have here 12. 2 here, 1 carry. 5 plus 1 is 6. 6 plus 8, we have here 14. 4 here, 1 carry. And 1 plus 2 is 3. So here, finally, 13 to the power 5 minus 13 to the power 4. 13 to the power 5 minus 13 to the power 4 is equal to 342732. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos, and don't forget to share these videos with your classmates and friends so that they also have a benefit of it. Okay, bye.